Cincinnati, Ohio, and today we have Hetty with us. Hetty's a year and a half old boxer who doesn't really like pulling on my leash. Hi, what's going on? How are you? She's just here wiggling her butt. So she comes to us with all the same manner. She's just a puppy who pulls on the leash, jumps all over the place, and just does all kinds of bad things, and Dad just needs some order in the house. So we're gonna see exactly. Oh, hey, got some jumps. Hey, look at you. We're gonna see exactly what she knows and see what I have to teach her over the next 15 days. Hi, Hetty, you ready? Oh yeah, you know how to jump. Hetty, come here. That's a good girl. Hetty, do you sit? Do you sit? No, you give hugs. No, hi, Hetty. That's a good girl.
Do you go down?
No, we jump up again. Hi, yeah, crazy.
Wanna go for a walk?
Come on. This way. Woohoo! As you can tell, Hetty's just really full of energy, and she is definitely still a puppy. So why don't you check back here in 15 days and see Hetty's amazing transformation.
I'm running out of time, every day goes by so fast. And every moment counts, baby, I don't wanna miss a thing. We can sleep under the stars, we can sleep under the stars, or hang out in hotel bars, driving somewhere in your car. We can sleep under the stars, we can sleep under the stars, under the stars.
Go! say good days, but good wasn't the only perspective of all the days that we had. We lost it. You were the best I ever had.
Communication has been wonderful. I'm very, very impressed with everything she has learned. Now the big challenge is me. I need to get better and better with this and go home and practice it. But I'm very, very pleased with everything that they have done. Quentin did a wonderful job. I highly recommend it.